Hey everyone, how's it going? Ash here, back again with a Sentai related video, and once again we're talking Don Brothers, and we've got some very information about the upcoming season airing in 2022. So this is coming from Ranger Board, and this is some very interesting information, and funny enough it ties into Zenkaija, which was rumored when these leaks first came out, and now the leaks are confirmed. The rumors are confirmed, you can say. So let's read these interesting paragraphs. So special thanks to Ranger Board, and let's read it. So, well, we've got some info from the toy leaker, the toy meeting. This is confirmed info, but do take it with a slight grain of salt in the event of any mistranslations, etc. So, first up, the peach symbol on Don Morotaro's head is metallic pink, not silver. Okay. The bike is not the henshin item. Its name is Enya Raidon and has a bike mode and a robot half mode, which is combined with the Juran form and the Don Zen Zenkaio. Change Hero can ride on bike mode. Okay. So, Don Morotaro actually used the Gearlinger to transform. So that's interesting. The Gearlinger from Zenkaija to transform. Until March. After March, he uses the Don Blaster, which has two muzzles that rotate in firing. It can read Sentai Gears, Avataro Gears, and Avatar Gear Alters. So it's using Sentai Gears from Zenkaija and their own gear. So that's really interesting. I do like that. Okay. It seems to resemble that of an Enya Raidon and a Gearlinger, so that's why it looked like another mode of it. The Don Blaster is everyone's henshin item, and there does seem to be an avatar element into the transformations. The new gears don't seem to have a back image on to them. The Avatar gears are Don Brothers' henshin gears, but also feature legendary Red Rangers. Okay. The Avataro Gear is a power-up item. It transforms Don Morotaro into Don Morotaro Alter, a CGI robot. The legendary Avataro Gear and Alters can summon the mecha and allow the team to combine with those mecha. The Tokuji Gear Alter Summon summons the Ichigo Wrestler. The Zuoji Gear Alter summons the Eagle Lion Shark type box. Okay. Saru Brother is a gorilla. Physical suit, the Oni sister uses a spike club weapon and has a skirt. The Inu brother is a three heads cartoon dog that fights with a shuriken, CGI character. Kiji brother looks like a slender man, okay, with wings and that grow out, CGI character. Okay, this is where things get interesting. The Zenglass Zord is the Don Mara's personal weapon, using an infrared data communication with a Don Blaster. It can perform finishing moves. Okay. So we're getting more information about the weapons. And the weapons were trademarked a couple of months ago. I want to say a month or two ago. I didn't talk about it because I didn't think there was much to go over, in my opinion. But now we're learning more about these weapons, now that we've got information about them. Outside the Alters, there doesn't seem to be a new robot until June. The Alters resemble Akiba Ranger's Ashirara Robo. Don Oni Taijin seems to be a Super Gatai of some kind. The Alters seem not to be on the DX line, but the Change Heroes line. It seems there are no giant robot battles in Don Brothers. Instead, the Alters shift the battle into another dimensional space. And here's the last one. Zenkaija is in the show until at least June. Okay. Zenkaija. I thought two Kaiser for a second. Zenkaija is in the show until June. He becomes Zenkaija Black. He will get a new hero change figure. The logo looks like a level 5 video game title. Okay. I like that. That's very interesting. So, what do you guys think of these leaks? Because these leaks, this information, is very interesting. And later this month, we're going to get a suit reveal for the Don brothers. I'm guessing the entire team will get a suit reveal when a poster drops online in the next couple of weeks. I think on the 18th is when we find out more information, and then in June we'll probably get a press conference when the show is closer to airing. Not June, January next year, when the show is closer to airing. So this month we're going to probably see some images, probably some more leaks, and then in January next year we're probably going to get that press release, January or February, which I'm excited for. So what do you guys think of this information? Zenkaiser sticking around is very interesting. I need to finish Zenkaiser. I need to finish it. I need to catch up on like 10 episodes. I'm slowly marathoning it and catching up here and there. But I do like how Zenkaiser is going to stick around. Maybe two guys will stick around as well. Probably not. But either way, this is really interesting. I think Jiren is meant to stick around as well, but we have to wait and find out and see exactly where this is going. So what do you guys think of this brand new information? Tell me in the comment section down below. I'd love to hear your thoughts and opinions. With that said, I'm bringing this video to a close. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day or night. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Take care. Bye.